More people now have access to a contactless way to pay for transit fares on Metro and 25 other TAP transit agencies. Today, the Los Angeles County Metropolitan Transportation Authority launched its regional TAP transit smart card on Android phones. Last September, the app launched for the iPhone and Apple Watch. Riders can also use this app to buy reduced fare and low-income passes, as well as store value options and Metro bike share. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.